And as you see, the most important thing is the way that you hold the animal. The chain must be underneath the jaw of the animal for the youth or adult to have control of the animal and be able to walk it properly. If the chain is down around the neck like this, then the goat tends to move however they want and you don't have control. So by putting the chain up under the jaw, that controls the animal and she can tell the animal where she wants it to go and when to stop.